Yay! We are back at Hotel Alpenruh, ready for some spring moments and some spring birds and some spring views. Yeah, not that bad. This is the main street of Mürren. Das ist quasi Bahnhofstraße. Yeah, so all the people are shopping here or go shopping here, maybe, but not today because it's Monday and it's not high season, so we are almost alone. Mürren is a very, very photogenic little mountain village on 1,600 meters above sea level. So, as you maybe can see on the higher areas, yeah, on the back, there is still some snow. Yeah, it takes 1 or 2 weeks and then is spring also there. Yeah, on every little corner is something to see and to take pictures. Huh? Look at wie schön. It is so silent at the moment because it's the high season. So I have the whole village for myself. For me, myself and I. And even though I am used to views like this, every time I see it, I just open my mouth, so boo, you know, boo. And I'm impressed about the mountain view. Look, this is the Eiger. This is such a cool hike. Also hike kannst du dem auch nicht sagen. It's a Spaziergang. A walk. It's more a walk than a hike, but it's a nice walk. I love these little shops everywhere with different things. Oh, this is nice, look at mom. This is a moss chair. Very well done, huh?
Schnuppere. Aber nimm das mit dem Essen, gell?